The phone in our pocket has changed several times over the past two decades. We've gone from keypads to touchscreens, and from 3G to 4G, and now 5G. Radio spectrum is the lifeblood of cellular communication. With the shift to each new generation of wireless network, more and more spectrum is put to use, allowing us to do more with that phone in our pocket. The different spectrum bands of each generation of network have varying characteristics. There are physical limits to radio frequency coverage, and greater bandwidth comes with trade-offs. Lower frequencies yield better coverage, while high frequencies can carry more data and have greater capacity. In 5G, new spectrum called millimeter wave is used to create ultra-fast wireless networks that are great for dense urban areas. Millimeter wave 5G provides not only fast speeds, but also huge boosts to network capacity. However, it doesn't reach as far, so it needs a greater density of small cells. That's why the network operators have a portfolio of low, mid, and high band spectrum to support 5G services wherever their customers are. Looking at the spectrum needed by each generation of networks, we can see that the transition from 3G to 4G opened up new usable radio spectrum, and the shift from 4G to 5G created even greater need for new spectrum. To roam effectively between cells in different environments, mobile phones must accommodate the growing number of spectrum bands in every generation of wireless technology, and this increases the complexity and capability of RF front ends. Added sophistications like carrier aggregation and multiple input and output antennas push up these complications at an exponential rate, making front-end chip design ever more challenging with each new advance. These new radio requirements place a huge burden on the phone design, especially RF front-end chips, which handle all the wireless traffic going in and out of the device. As we move into the 5G era, design challenges should not be addressed in isolation. Phone makers must look at the complete system design, from modem to antenna, including the RF front end. In this series on RF front end design, we'll highlight this often overlooked aspect of the mobile phone. It's an area that's becoming more and more important as we progress through 5G, and it presents a set of challenges and opportunities for chip suppliers and smartphone manufacturers.